crippled leaders prostituted us.
One of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, we got a problem here.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
There's another one.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have two missiles in the air. Over.
Roger, Bravo 6. Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes from the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger that.
It's on now, Captain.
Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over.
Copy! Keep us posted now!
This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. I suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over. This is Sniper Team 2. Target down. Got him. We'll try to keep you covered from out here, Bravo 6.
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates to the silos. Out!
Hey!
go!
More BMPs! Take cover!
So, Greeks, knock them out! Go!
Keep your eyes open for RPGs! We can use them to take out the army from long range!
Come on.
Strike Team 3 inserting from the northwest. Repeat, we're moving in from the northwest. Check your targets and confirm. Over.
Copy, Team 3. We'll meet you at the north end of the tarmac near the vent shafts. Out.
Team, give us a few seconds to cut through the vent. Got it. Stand by. Bravo 6, two hands closing back on your position. You gotta get out of sight now. Okay, stay with you. Alright, let's move.